Question number 121. You overwrite a power automate flow by editing the definition and saving the changes. You need to be able to revert a flow to the current state. Which two options can you use? Option A, export. Option B, rename. Option C, save as. Option D, share. The correct answer is option A, export. Option C, save as. Question number 122. You have a Power Automate to create a flow that automatically sends email to a project manager when project team members mark tasks as complete. Validate that tasks are complete before an email is sent to a project manager to announce task completion. You need to modify the flow. Which component should you use? Option A, a process argument. Option B, a condition. Option C, an expression. Option D, a trigger. Option E, a solution. The correct answer is option B, a condition. Question number 123. A company uses Power Automate. Which three items can trigger flow? Option A, Lifecycle Services. Option B, Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Option C, Dataverse. Option D, Microsoft Outlook 365. Option E, Microsoft Windows Desktop. The correct answers are option A, Lifecycle Services. Option C, Dataverse. Option D, Microsoft Outlook 365. Question number 124. A software company plans to use Power Automate. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you must certify custom connectors before users in other department within your organization can use the connector. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you must use Microsoft Azure API apps to create a public custom connector. The correct answer is no. Question number 125. A company has locations in multiple regions. The company develops solutions based on Power Apps and Power Automate. You need to recommend features to support the implementation. Which Power Platform features should you recommend? On left side, you have the features. On right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct feature. The first requirement is ensure fastest response times for each company location. The correct feature is environment. The second requirement is create test and production copies of the data and apps. The correct feature is environment. Question number 126. A company is using Power Automate to automate business processes. You need to run a flow when a user presses a button in an app. Which trigger type should you recommend? Option A, Power Apps. Option B, for a selected row. Option C, manually trigger a flow. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer is option A, Power Apps. Question number 127. You are creating a Power Automate flow The flow must read each item in the Microsoft SharePoint list that details sales opportunities and set the value for the field named status to overdue if the value of the field named follow-up is less than or equal to the current date. You need to select the appropriate component to cycle through the entire list. Which component should you use? Option A, condition. Option B, connector. Option C, action. Option D, trigger. The correct answer is option C, action. Question number 128. You are creating a Power Automate approval flow. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, the addition of an expense report to a Microsoft OneDrive folder can initiate an approval flow. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, approvals must follow a sequential order of approval. The correct answer is no. Question number 129. A company uses Power Automate. Each time a work order is created, a service manager must review and approve the work order before a worker is dispatched. You need to create a flow to enforce the process. What should you create? Option A, plugin. Option B, approval flow. Option C, business rule. Option D, team flow. Option E, schedule flow. The correct answer is option B, approval flow. Question number 130. You plan to use Power Automate to monitor what people are saying about your company's product. You store the feedback for research and development purposes. You need to recommend Power Automate components to use for the solution. On the left side, you have the components. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct component. The first requirement is, retrieve the top 5 posts from your company's Facebook page. The correct component is action. The second requirement is, enter the resulting post into the product database. The correct component is action. The third requirement is, combine author and link field into a single field. The correct component is expression. The fourth requirement is, run flow every hour. The correct component is trigger.